It's me now. Today I'm gonna be dancing, getting my groove on, doing my thing. But yeah, let's do this. Let's do. So I'm getting more natural light in here because it's so bright outside. I need you to check this out. Check this out. Couples on a run. Yeah, so it's pretty light outside, so I can, All you see is feet, but not sure what you see down here. I'm trying to rotate you so that you can be straight. Hold on, I'm just gonna stuff this in the back of my phone to make it straight. And then you guys are straight. So, oh my god, my MP3 player just went mine. So, yeah. I know it doesn't look like I'm looking at you because I don't like to look the camera right here. I don't like to. But I look straight at myself. But yeah, I'm gonna play this song, get my groove. Maybe at the end I'll like do my American Girl dolls hair or something with all these products I have up here. Or yeah, so let's get to it. Kind of tangled here first because obviously they're tangled, so I'm not sure how to pause it. I'm not sure if you can pause a live stream, but on Musical.ly you can do that for some reason. Sorry. I'm so strange. I just got into a If you want to know what my Musical.ly is, my Musical.ly is lit. _ baby 26. So if you can't hear the music, I apologize. I'm trying to put it exactly. But, so I'm putting one above and one below on purpose so that all the sound gets everywhere. So I hope you guys hear it. If you don't, I apologize. Shoot. We're going to have to do that all over again. Put that in there. Luckily, my phone did not do nothing. Da, da, bus slides. just fall. That's how I sneeze. So, hey, if you have a problem with me, you can leave my channel because I do not want hate. Not even popular. I make YouTube videos for fun, not to be popular and make money like Harry Videos does, all the other YouTubers do. I'm just the starter. So, don't take it as I'm trying to get a career as a YouTuber, because I'm not, because I don't know how to keep people entertained. So, let's get this music started. I'm setting up the music, and I'm press play. I don't know, I gotta replay that song.
Tells me so. Little ones can be long. loves me. Yes. Jesus loves me. Yes. Jesus loves me. This I know. I say yes. Jesus loves me. Yes. Jesus loves me. Yes. Jesus loves me. All the Bible tells me so.
Music time is over, time to start. But yes, my underwear, how are these clean or dirty? These are dirty. I'm pretty sure those are dirty. But I'm also going to be doing the opening today. So today I have this soap and scrub. Hope you can see that. So, I'm gonna start opening. You can hear me opening the package. Yeah, it's a weird little sheet. Oh, it's a sheet of paper. Yeah. So, plastic in the box. That's my the most important part PC is this. So we have frosted berry, scented shampoo. So I'm not gonna use this, I'm actually gonna do it on my dolls. But I have the shampoo here. I might use this if I need it, but it's body wash. And the last part, I have this little thing you can stick to the wall. This thing, and you can hang this. It has outside hanging from it, but like you can stick it to the wall and stuff, and then you can hang it as like an example. You can like pretend my hand is the wall, and then you would just, when you're done with the shower, you just be like, and get out the shower and stuff like that. I actually might use this, but not for this. I might use it for like my other things, but we have the little thing in it. So, but I'm gonna play some tunes while I like get my dolls here. But first, let me introduce you my products used for my doll's hair. So this used to be braided extension hairspray, sheen spray, but I put water in it. Ooh, got over my screen. Yeah, I need to wipe my screen now. 1 second, if the thing accidentally ends, sorry. Just have to wipe this. Nobody. It's dead all over the ticket. Yeah! This thing keeps falling apart. Alright, if I didn't have that bracelet, I don't know what I would do with that. Without that bracelet. But, yeah, let me put these headphones back in and let's get this started. I got one headphone in and the last one. And I gotta turn this on. And I gotta get my dog. That's the most smart thing. Oh, and I never finished explaining my products. So, this may look nasty, but trust me, it helps. It's a mixture of hair lotions that help your hair. And I put them together and added a little bit of water and made it like this lotion-y, watery effect. And I have my brush. It's from Conair. As you can see the logo. But yeah, and I have the brush. As you can tell, it has been used for dolls. Cause see the hair. Oh. If you heard that, comment down below. But let's get to the doll. This is my doll. Yeah. Hold on. Wait, my stream. Hold on, I gotta call. My grandma's calling me. Alright, I'm back, YouTube. I was just talking to my grandma on the phone. So, she's gonna call me back, so I'm also gonna have to end this probably again. So I'm going back to my routine that I was about to take for my hair. Products, supplies, but I'm about to introduce you to my daughter of Teddy, my doll, her name is Gabriella, so yeah, I have to take out her twists, and her hair is gonna be all curly, I think, pretty, it should be, the curls are coming out. That bump is still there, but yeah. So I'm taking out the hair, taking out the hair. Yeah, so I got one side done. Look at that. Pretty hair. I'm pretty sure you're not going to stay the 24 minutes. The full 24 minutes. Or longer. But it's worth it. But this is as much as I. This is the funnest. This is. I don't know. Honestly, I have nice teeth. Somebody texted me. Your manager has a gig for you. Your superstardom has just begun. Jesus loves me. Yes. Jesus loves me. I'm going to be using this. Wash your hair. Get all that nastiness in. So. Obviously, we're gonna have to go to the restroom, which is pretty far away, which is just down the hall there. So, I got both of her sides taken out. Look at that. Sexy. But, move. And then. So I'm coming out of the curls. Look at that. Wavy. I left this in for a couple days. That's why it's so curly stuff. So I just left her in a box over there somewhere. That's why her curls are so cool. Wavy. And easy to comb. She has a lot of hair, honestly. Look at this. literally just swiping through this right now. Swiping. I'm not even trying. Ooh, that was a little tangle. I got that tangle out. You gotta make sure you get all the tangles out so you can just run your fingers right from it. Now it's this side that's tilting. I told my grandma to join my live stream. Obviously she hasn't came yet. Because there's not even a one view yet. Like there's a little person in the corner right here. Right here, touching it. And it has a like button and how many people are online, and I have none. That's because I'm not officially a YouTuber. I'm not a good YouTuber. I don't do vlogs and stuff like that like the other YouTubers do. But I don't play games on my YouTube channel, except for GTA. That's my favorite game to play. But here's a ponytail, sort of. Got the ponytail. But I'm gonna lay her hair out on my leg. Actually, I'm gonna take you to the low level. So, I got her hair naturally amazing. My grandma's calling me, so wait, guys. Alright. I'm back, YouTube. Sorry I left again. But, yeah, so as you can see, her hair right here. Grabbed her, and now, not combing out her hair. So, yeah, I'm combing out her hair, because I say that you have to make it nice and smooth so you can run your fingers right through it. So, so I'm about to go wash it. So I'm throwing it up in a ponytail, sloppy ponytail. I don't care about the ponytail. I don't care what it looked like, but we gotta make our ponytail so that it can be nice. I just did a sloppy ponytail, as you can see. But taking us to the restroom. I got my brush stuff. So this is like a little mini vlog. Hey guys, it's me, and now I'm finally going out of my room. There is a window in here. There's a sink. Hello. I have my doll here. Take out her hair. Oh, nice. Pretty. So I'm probably gonna have to leave you guys or put it in like my view, like what I'm looking at. So let's get into it. So yeah, I'm gonna put her head. She kinda looks really like an ant. No power. Knock him off. So I have her hair in the water, and that feels like gel because it's so fake. All this and what? I don't know if the title says dancing, but through. I mean, not easier to come through, don't listen to me, but person. It's coming out. Coming out. And now, I'm not gonna wash it out. Wash the soap out. I'm actually gonna put more shampoo. That was cool. You guys should see this. So I put it in my hand. Get all of it. And then, boy. And it sucked it all up. Keep her hair nice and nice and fresh. It's all over the place. So you should see what I said right now. It's a mess. I will show you, but look at my hair. So if I can pick up a phone right now. Thank you.